Hey guys, it's Tracy here from SavvyJourney.com. I'm here with my husband who didn't want to be in the video, so he's not going to talk to you guys. Okay, so as you can see, I went with the flower maiden kind of look here. So I'm wearing my pink dress with some pretty flowers in my hair. And we're about to get some sunscreen on and head on into the Renaissance Festival. We're already seeing loads of people with the costumes. We've seen a Knights Templar and a friar and some maidens and wenches and that sort of thing. So we've already seen lots of cool costumes. So can't wait to show it to you. All right, we're heading in soon.
Fräulein Friesel. I'm here to study the local flora and fauna from all the way from Friesland in the Netherlands. I found some very interesting specimens, like this little fellow.
Yes.
I shall document him quite quickly. Right. Where is it? Nay! Here it is.
So you're preparing your writing utensil?
This is known as a dip pen or nib pen. And this is my little vial of ink. I must be very careful not to spill it upon my very white chemise. That would not be very good.
I'm assuming that happens sometimes though, right?
I have spilled it upon my my yellow handkerchief. That was not optimal.
I'm guessing it's hard to get out.
Certainly, I in faith it is. Now, from this angle, it looks a bit like a circle. But I think if that would be a just observation. It's quite round with there's a little lost shape there. Melody, what would be thy name?
My name?
I.
Tracy.
Tracy, well, my lady Tracy. If I notice anything else I might observe about this little fungus?
The color.
How would thou describe such a color?
Like a creamy white.
Excellent, excellent. Creamy white. Now, be it even in color? Will be there some variation?
Looks like there's dark in the middle, like it's darker on the top.
And darker center.
G'day! Did you know that your little thing on a stick matches your dress?
I know! So Millennium pink! I love it so
much! Oh, look! It's like you guys are twinsies!
Oh yeah, look at that! Look at that! See?
I do love pink!
I do too! I do too! I love that pretty dress. She did! She was feeling very fresh
today. Yeah, I love your tutu as well.
Good day, my lady.
Good
Do
day.
Do let me know if I may aid thee on thy way, for I be GPS, Geographica, Poppin' Jay Survey, at thy service.
Thank you.
Brother.
Yes, sister dear.
This be Sir Percival Parnell, Poppin' Jay the Third.
That's a mouthful.
I'll be the Lord Mayor. I'm the one who actually knows what's going on.
You be the one to not let me name the streets, my
lord. We don't need streets. It's better to give directions via landmark.
GPS does prefer to give thee a street name, my
lord. We're waiting for the joust to start. We are not in premium seating like the people across from me. We are under the blazing sun.
Good greetings, gentles! We are Henry, and we welcome thee here to this field of honor and invite thee to participate in a royal tournament!
Father's place as the new master of the list and the king's new champion.
Okay, so now we're walking to find something to eat. What were you thinking you wanted?
I want a turkey leg.
You want a turkey leg? I don't know.
You gotta have turkey leg.
I know I should have something like unique to the Renaissance Festival, but I think I need to eat something that I can chew since I have had dental work and I can't bite in the front, so it's kind of disappointing right now that I'm here and can't have the typical kind of thing. So we will figure out what we can find.
No? At the food court.
This will be later today.
This piece of equipment is called a glass furnace, and down at the bottom of the furnace they cool them off the glass. This is clear glass, and it's about 2,000 degrees. By holding the pipe down and then working back and forth across the steel plate called the marver, I can push the hot glass out to where it's usable. I'll use the hot glass to pick up chips, a dense coated glass that I've arrayed in a rainbow. I'll coat the chips on the bottom, and I'll try to start the bubble. Grab a hold of the bubble, push the pipe in one direction, which gives the glass a twist. Swirling is nearly impossible. To mess up, let's grab a hold of the random swirl.
Alright, a butterfly and a turtle should make a very interesting turtle with butterfly wings. I saw a turtle flutter by. All the way to the top on this one. 60 tons of force, 150 pounds heavy metal. It's very loud. We gotta get the lead out on this one. Alright. You know why we use heavy metal? Because we once tried soft rock crumble. All right, indeed, the hammer is coming down for Kate striking. All right, excellent strike. So it was Leonardo da Vinci that first invented this invention to speed up the way coins were made. Have you heard of Leonardo?
Yeah.
Have you seen him lately? He owes me $5 and a ham sandwich. Oh, wait, that's DiCaprio. He invented the ham sandwich. It was the other Leonardo. I get them mixed up sometimes. They both like good wine. And a butterfly on the other side of that. You see that? Both sides and pressed it once. See?
I don't know, Kevin, what is a Viking rune? Maybe I need a talisman for poets and writers. Do you think it'll help me with my blog?
I'm not gonna put down my sweaty head.
Try it on, Kevin.
Nope. Need food too?
Probably. I think you should get a Three Musketeers hat. There's one, they have feathers in them.
$75
So you said the little ones are
15?
And then the regular big ones are 20. Or the ones with the edgings on them.
Etchings.
What is edging?
Nothing.
Are 25. There's usually like triangles.
But that's too easy.
They're a professional like Cameron.
What? Oh yeah. So while he's balancing up here, Jimmy and I are gonna distract him by popping a balloon behind him.
With this 50 caliber Nerf dart. What's the matter, Cameron? I am glad these children look absorbent. First try. That's our guidance counselor. And for my next stunt, I will look at the audience. Balloon did pop.
Oh, that's pretty close to home back.
Ready.
Watch me out.
the white cheddar. Fidget spinner. All over me.
love you.
I hope so. You've got the knives.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our finale of stunts. Get ready to make some noise. Medium, blast off.
Not to be in it. Hey, look, it's Kevin. See?